हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू क्लिनिकल नॉलेज एंड मेडिसिन। दिस वीडियो इज अबाउट फ्रैक्चर। फ्रैक्चर इज अ ब्रेक इन द कंटिन्यूटी ऑफ बोन। क्लासिफिकेशन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ एटियोलॉजी। ट्रॉमेटिक फ्रैक्चर, अ फ्रैक्चर सस्टेन ड्यू टू ट्रॉमा कॉज बाय फॉल, रोड ट्रैफिक एक्सीडेंट एक्सेट्रा। पैथोलॉजिकल फ्रैक्चर, थ्रू ए बोन विच हैज बीन मेड अंडरलाइंग डिजीज, एग्जाम्पल बोन वीकेंड बाय मेटास्टेसिस। ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ डिसप्लेसमेंट्स, अनडिसप्लेस्ड एंड डिसप्लेस्ड। अनडिसप्लेस्ड, एब्सेंस ऑफ सिग्निफिकेंट डिसप्लेसमेंट। डिसप्लेस्ड, मे बी डिसप्लेस्ड। फैक्टर्स रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर डिसप्लेसमेंट आर मसल पुल ऑन द फोर्स एंड ग्रेविटी। On the basis of relationship with external environment, simple or closed, compound or open. Simple or closed, not communicating with the external environment. Compound or open fracture with break in the overlying skin and soft tissues, leading to the communicating with the external environment. Internal compounding, external compounding. On the basis of pattern, transverse fracture. In this, the line perpendicular to the long axis caused by tapping or bending force. Oblique fracture, spiral fracture. In spiral fracture, the line runs spirally in more than one plane caused by twisting force. Comminuted fracture, this is with multiple fragments caused by crushing or compressing force along the long axis of bone. Segmental fracture, two in one bone but at different level. Fracture healing. Fracture healing is in different stages. Stage first, stage of hematoma. This is last up to 7 days. Periosteum and local soft tissues are stripped from the end. At the end of necrosis occur. Sanitization of precursor cell. This cell contribute to the healing process. Stage of granulation tissue, last up to 2 to 3 weeks. Proliferation and differentiation of daughter cells into vessels, fibroblast, osteoblast, etc. They form granulation tissues in the space between the fracture fragment. Granulation tissue is replaced by fibrous tissue which create osteoblast which form bone. Stage of callus, last for 4 to 12 weeks. Mineralization of granulation tissue result in formation of the callus. Callus is radiologically visible in clinically united. Callus formation is slower in adult than in children. Stage of remodeling, last for 1 to 2 years. Lamellar bone formation by multicellular unit based remodeling of callus. Outline of callus become dense and sharply defined. Stage of modeling, last many area, bone is gradually strengthened, modeling of endosteal and periosteal surface so that the line fracture site become indistinguishable from the parent bone. Thank you.